A wife, I'm a mother, I'm a woman of faith, I am a community advocate, I am a college graduate, I am a small business owner. I'm a person that loves people. I love to transform and develop and create things into something no one ever thought they could be. That includes organizations, that includes communities, institutions. I'm just a woman that believes in transformation. As a consultant, the most challenging thing that I've seen organizations and small business owners deal with has been capacity building. Understanding how to, they do the work. So when you do the work, you have little time to plan the work. So understanding that there are resources available to them that helps them bring in their ideas and actually develop and create and be innovative in what they want to do, I think just knowing that's available, knowing the process of how to do that. Because when you're doing the work, it's very hard to slow it down to be able to plan to do it and how to do it and search for the resources. So bringing that to nonprofits and bringing that to small business to say, this is what's available. This educates them and this empowers them to do the business that they do every day. Ooh, what makes me different? I think what makes me different is that I embody what an organization is. I'm actually the consultant. So I come in, I'm not a part of the day-to-day. However, I engross myself into an organization. You wouldn't be able to tell me the difference between me as an employee or me as a consultant. So I take on the culture of the organization, but I bring in my unique skill set to that organization. And I make sure there's integration and collaboration between myself as the consultant and the stakeholders within that organization. So I think that's a unique spin because I want to be a part of what they're doing. And in a small way, as a consultant, I am. I believe the perfect fit are those organizations, entities, or business, or even people whose primary focus is to transform their community, their city, their business through economics, education, social reform. Any business that's looking to expand, transform, improve their sphere of influence, their discipline, that's the business, the organization, the entities, the people that Tamika Gaines-Holley would be fortunate to partner with. If you've liked anything I've said thus far, or you've read our website and those services pertain to you, your organization, please contact us by simply clicking the button below, filling out a quick form, and we will be sure to get back with you. However, if you'd like to call, we're open to accepting your call at the number provided on this website. Thank you, and we appreciate your partnership.